Institute of Space Science Technology, IIST, is a deemed-to-be university located in Thiruvananthapuram, Kerala. It's a first-of-its-kind university in our country that focuses on space research and space studies. So those children who are really interested in getting onto a job related to space should aim IIST. In this video, I'm going to explain you the eligibility to get admission in IIST, the admission procedures, scholarships available, job opportunities, etc. If you like the video, don't forget to share it to your friends. IIST offers undergraduate courses, dual degrees, post-graduation courses and PhD programs. But in this video, I'm going to focus on undergraduate programs as well as dual degrees because those are the programs that can be opted by a child right after completing grade 12. In BTech level, that is undergraduate level, there are two programs in IIST. One is BTech in Electronics and Communication with specialization in Avionics. The word avionics itself is derived from aviation and electronics. There are 66 seats for this BTech program and can be completed in 4 years. Another BTech program, again 4 years, 66 number of seats. The name of the program is called Aerospace Engineering. The dual degree program offered by IIST is called BTech MTech Dual Degree or BTech MS Dual Degree. The specializations available in 5-year dual degree programs are Master of Science in Astronomy and Astrophysics, Master of Science in Solid State Physics, MTech in Earth System Science and MTech in Optical Engineering. There are 22 seats available for this dual degree program. The BTech offered in this dual degree is called BTech in Engineering Physics. But remember, there is no exit option after BTech in Engineering Physics. The specialization is chosen based on your academic performance up to your 6th semester as well as your preference. The fee for completing a semester in IIST would be less than 50,000 Indian rupees. But don't worry, you have financial assistance option from Department of Space. All children who are getting an admission in IIST are eligible for getting this financial assistance from Department of Space. And the financial assistance will cover the entire expense of your education in IIST. The only condition is that as you go across each semester, there is a prescribed grade that you should be getting. If you don't get those marks, then you will not get the financial assistance from Department of Space. If you want to know the exact fee details of IIST, please check the description box. I've given a link there that will give you a clear idea. Admissions in IIST are conducted through JEE, which is the Joint Entrance Examination. You have to first clear JEE Main and then clear JEE Advanced. So obviously, you should have taken Physics, Chemistry and Mathematics for your grade 11 and 12. Apart from JEE examination, you should have scored a fixed percentage of marks for your grade 12. The percentage of marks required for each category is given in the description box. Kindly click the link and know the details of marks that is needed for each category to get admission in IIST. ISRO or DOES does not guarantee jobs for all children who are completing studies from IIST. Since you're pursuing your studies in this residential campus using the financial assistance offered by Department of Space, that means using governmental money, you have to pay them an amount which is equivalent to INR 10 lakhs if you don't take up a job which is offered by IIST as part of their campus placement. Hope you have got a clear idea about the admission procedures, eligibility, the fee structure and everything regarding to IIST. If you have any further confusions, please don't hesitate to send those confusions as comments to this video. Thank you for watching.